Good morning, everyone! We finally have the Venom 2 trailer, Venom Let There Be Carnage. It's time to react, so make sure to hit that like and subscribe button, as well as comment down below your guys' thoughts on this trailer. So without further ado, let's start this reaction right now.
Ooh, it starts now. I hate when they do that for trailers, but let's go. Rules, no eating people. Okay. Oh my god.
Excuse me.
Yep, it still has that same humor from the first movie. Which some people are hit or miss with.
Good evening, Eddie.
Hey, Mrs. Chen.
Good evening, Venom.
Function hall, Mrs. Chen.
He says hi.
One is the loneliest number that you'll ever do.
I've been thinking about you, Eddie.
Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number.
Because you and I are the same.
This year, only in theaters.
We ever make.
Daily Bugle.
We leave behind. And how do we leave them? Waiting in the darkness for the rescuer who never comes. Welcome back, Eddie Brock. It's been a long time. Miss you so much.
Oh.
Chaos soon come.
Oh, it's Carnage.
Let there be Carnage.
The chocolate delivery hasn't arrived yet.
No!
We had a deal.
What's gonna happen?
You gonna stop protecting me?
I am happy to eat, Mrs. Chen.
No, no, you cannot eat, Mrs. Chen.
What?
Nothing.
Ooh. Wow. All right, so first trailer for Venom is here. Now, of course, we already know the kind of tone that was established from the first film that I feel like caught a lot of people off guard. Especially me, you know, I knew there was going to be some humor, but very much a lot more humor in that first movie that was kind of wild and crazy. But for the most part, I actually ended up enjoying the first Venom film. And I know it was kind of like hit or miss, like people either really liked it or they didn't. And this kind of looks the same, but I trust Andy Serkis's direction a lot more for the film to turn out a lot be better. The trailer is a little bit too dark. I don't know if that's just me, if you guys kind of felt the same way, if like it was kind of a little bit rough to see Carnage and Venom. So I hope in the final product we get to see them a little bit brightened up a little bit more. But Carnage looks a little bit cool from what I could tell. Again, a little bit dark on him. I wonder if they're still working on the CGI, but he looks cool, especially with the way that they do all the like little tentacles that come out of him. And it's gonna be badass to see Venom versus Carnage, because I love both those characters in the comics. I mean, besides Mysterio, Venom is my favorite Spider-Man villain, and in general, same with Carnage. So this is going to be really freaking cool, and I'm just hoping that this movie actually does pay off and that it is better than the first film, because I can take the first film for what it is, but the first act is deathly slow, and I'm really hoping this one kind of picks it back up. This trailer made me laugh. I was entertained. I was interested. It seems like there's really no story. It seems like it's just Venom versus Carnage, and that's for the most part. And it seems like Venom is kind of best friends with Eddie Brock now. Again, the humor is hit or miss for people. I really dug it. I'm curious to hear your guys' thoughts, and if you guys enjoyed these trailer reactions, or in general just love talking movies, then this is the channel for you guys. So make sure to hit that like and subscribe button as well. Again, comment down below your guys' thoughts, and of course, until next time, stay classy.